I'm afraid it's going to have to come down to a mass movement where the people, literally rise up and go in and physically remove these scumbags from power.
I know your pain. I know you're hurt.
I don't know what happened in the music business, how all of these people turned into bootlickers.
I know how you feel.
But I'm not one of them.
I am your voice.
You come at me with your needle, and my 45 makes a much bigger hole. I'm not going along with your program.
This was a fraudulent election.
I refuse to wear a diaper on my face. It is slave training.
But if we could get 5 million Americans to go and arrest these criminals in Washington, D.C., it would be a day for a celebration.
You know, I'm kind of a militia dude anyway, you know, so I mean, I serve in another way.
Because you'll never take back our country with weakness.
Do your research, educate yourself, and don't put up with it.
We're going to walk down to the Capitol.
The level of tyranny that you get in your life is exactly the level that you're going to tolerate. This event is going to wake some people up.
I'm an American first. Don't play the game, the divide and conquer game of the parties.
I'm a man of my convictions.
We love you. You're very special.
And people can say whatever the fuck they want about me being a conspiracy theorist. I clearly don't give a shit.
I'm good. I'm ready for whatever. Whatever they throw our way.